Let's take the muffler off a golf car.